Before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Okay. First, kill Wu of Flesh and turn your world in hard mode. After that, kill Eater of the World, Skeleton Prime, the Twins, Plantera, Golem. After that, go to the dungeon, which will look like so. You can always find dungeon structure on your map. It will look like so on the map. After that, you must kill all these bosses in this order. Wool of Flesh. After that, Eater of the World, Skeleton Prime, Twins, Plantera, and Golem. After that, return to our dungeon. Find dungeon on your map. It usually look like so. On each map, you can find always one dungeon. It is unique structure, and sometimes you can find on right side, sometimes you can find in left side, and you can find the structure in any biome. After that, wait simply on night time. Press right mouse button on this guy, press cursor. After that, kill this Skeletron boss and leave this place for some time. Simply wait. That. Find cultist here and wait several days. After that, you can find a new NPC which spawn here. Simply kill this guy. And cultist appear. It is very important boss and very powerful. Kill this boss. It is very too hard to kill this boss. After that, you defeat this stuff and you open menu and see another creatures on the map. This Celestian Pillar. How pillar work? It is another type of the boss. Each pillar change background and work in very pretty and work as spawner for different creatures. As you can see, this guy is spawn creatures, kill creatures, and this pillar become more and more weak. It is a work as a mini event. Kill this guy. It is long story because it is very powerful boss. And after that, disappear this shield around this pillar. Destroy pillar. Wait several seconds. As you can see, now we have normal sky. Perfect. We kill first boss. Also, during before you kill this boss, you cannot use your normal biome teleport system. Yes. Here totally the same story, but the small comparison between these bosses, another monster which can spawn this guy. Then find another pillar with cyan color and kill totally the same way, kill this creature. Ta-da! Then in the same way kill red boss. Also kill creatures around, and after you kill second and lightest pillar, Doom approach it. And always also collect the stuff. Fragment also very useful. And okay, time to kill Moon Lord itself. Good use. I highly recommend use good flying machine or something very fly. I mean mount which can help you fly away. And I personally highly recommend use UFO mount, because this mount can stuck in the air if you want, fly in any direction, and with constant speed in any direction, so perfect stuff. Of course, step number one, you kill the hands of Moon Lord, then the yes Moon Lord, and blah 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 blah. And when this guy die, this cool epic effect, cool guy, as you can see, yes, which is huge. This guy drop several loot. If you play in expert and master game mode, this guy give you a treasure. If you play in normal game mode, you give guy drop different stuff. And pay attention on this stuff, Luminite. Okay, so we need Ancient Manipulator, 40 Nebula Fragment, which drop a Celestial Tower, and 40 Luminite, which drop Moon Lord. Place Ancient Manipulator at a normal crafting workbench, stay near, and craft your first Luminite bar. We need only 10 pieces. After that, use Nebula Fragment and Luminite bar to craft here Nebula Mantle. Can drop and place here, and how it is work. So definitely it is wing which can fly away very very long time. Look at this. It is very good distance in my opinion. Pay attention again. Wow. Very cool. The best one of the best wings in Terraria history. Also another wings you can find in the description section below. Thank for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. Unison with you. I need to create video about all wings. I believe it is good idea. But later.